I love Sigma and Canon lenses, and today Canon announced their newest prime lens, the Canon 85mm 1.4 L lens, the first L series lens with IS or image stabilization. Now, what's so exciting about this lens is four-stop image stabilizations, meaning you can have low shutter speeds and still have sharp images. I have ran into situations when the only thing I could do in a photo shoot was crank my ISO up to get more light, which increases my image noise. So a four-stop IS could have helped me in this situation because instead of cranking up my ISO, I could use a lower shutter speed and turn IS on. Another exciting thing about this lens is a no-brainer, being that it is a prime lens, its aperture is 1.4, which again will help with low light situation and depth of field or bokeh. The lens is also claimed to be dust and water resistant and has 9 blades for that amazing bokehlessness that your mom really digs. The lens is full frame, so it will cover full frame cameras like the 5D, 6D, 6D Mark II that I'm still not sure if I should buy. Okay, now I have used the Canon 85mm 1.2L lens as well, and I think we all know what plagued it. It was the autofocus speed. It was such an amazing portrait lens, but the AF speed of it was terrible unless you have a decent camera that had a good autofocus capabilities like the Mark III or Mark IV. But if you have older cameras like the Mark II or the 6D, then you're definitely in trouble with the 85 1.2. That being said, Canon is claiming that this new lens will have high-speed autofocus using ring USM technology and rear group focusing. Pretty much, we have to wait until someone actually gets a hold of this lens and tests out its AF speed. Finally, the price for this lens is $1,599, which pretty much is $1,600 and can be pre-ordered now through B&H and Adorama. Moving on to gimbals again, Zhiyun hinted a new gimbal they are working on. Not a lot were given, but make sure to check out their Facebook page or Instagram 1 September GMT Plus for the official announcement of their new gimbal. Could it be the Zhiyun Crane version 3 or another version of their smaller gimbals for the phones? Who knows? If it's a version 3, you bet your ass I'm gonna freaking get it and compare it to other gimbals. But that's all I got for you folks today. Will you be getting the Canon 85mm 1.4? What are your thoughts? Let me know. Peace.